Sure. All right, here we are. Getting ready. We're gonna go up above the Roca Jack. We're gonna do the Super C. It's a beautiful day, but if you look out on Aconcagua's over there, and the lenticulars are forming, weather's coming in the next 48 hours or so. But today, we hope we have a good one. All right, we're making some pretty good progress. See what we can show you here. Aconcagua's behind that ridge there. We've been moving for a little more than half an hour and taking a quick break, but we're cruising right along. All right, this is what we call the traverse. This is kind of the crux of the matter. We have to cross this little slope here. We'll rope up for that, and then go up, finish off the couloir there. Yeah, it's a good little rest spot. And a great view. Hotel's way down there. Lake, and there's Aconcagua. Highest peak outside of the Himalayas. Where are we?
Super C.
Yeah?
Yep.
What do you think?
Pretty long hike, but pretty awesome.
Big posts. First run in the Super C. 14 years old. Alright, you guys just watched Nick ski that and made it look pretty good. I bet you think it's pretty flat. Think again. This is the real deal.
Okay.